pretty epic, like a mud truck event where we're gonna be chasing these mud trucks in the mud over there. This is Keven Sealey. He's Woodchuck FPV. He's the person that makes the wasp frames. This is gonna be so epic.
It should be fun.
Yeah.
It should be a lot of fun.
Yeah. So I just finished chasing it for the first time, and they weren't even going fast. It is just, they're just so loud and just like, ah! That's crazy.
All right.
So, are they like racing or timing?
Timing,
right?
Yeah. Timing. This is a drag strip tonight.
Drag, okay.
And then tomorrow is gonna be side by side racing.
So that's awesome. They're so crazy. I want to wait for tomorrow when we actually get into doing the jumps, because I think the jumps are going to be awesome if we can get under the truck. So me being me, I had this really ambitious goal of trying to fly under one of the cars while it's moving really fast. Okay, so, shut up! So I take up one of my basher quads and planning on going under it, but the car that's there is too low for me to fly under it, and for anyone to fly under it, it's just impossible. So I'm just trying to chase it, and then of course a stupid mud clump comes up and gets me when I'm not even trying to do the thing I was trying to do. It was a basher quad with a battery that I hate and a GoPro that's already pretty much dead. You can only record, so I'm not too upset about it. They're down there getting it.
Kevin, he found it.
Yeah, let's go. They found it. I'm kind of happy, actually.
Hell yeah, dude! Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
All right, brother.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anytime.
Thank you. I escaped. Back, it's the next day, and the quad that got mudded, where is it? The fly's fine. That clip you just saw was from the quad. I'm just gonna wait around till the big trucks come. So I'll see you guys at the cool part of the truck, chasing the truck.
Hey!
Last night was just going in a straight line. Yeah. These ones are loud, they're huge, and they kick up dirt like crazy.
I'm glad you love it.
It's awesome, man. So there's this guy named Animalistic, and he's apparently like one of the best in the world, and he wants me to chase him. So he's 27th in line, and I'm gonna try to chase him. Yeah, make sure I got a battery packed up, and it's going to be awesome. Fire, 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 fire. Yeah, 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 homeboy, I'm telling you. Hardest one to keep up with when I'm chasing, and it's crazy, man, how fast he is.
Yeah, he's fast.
He got some serious talent. It's crazy.
Yeah.
This one looks like a really tall one. Oh my gosh. You can totally power loop that thing. So, it was awesome, flying epic event, like this. These trucks are so much different. I'm more focused on freestyle, and this is just a whole new world for me to explore, hopefully more in the future. I hope to see you guys in the next vlog. I'll see you guys later. Peace.